The last few years seem to be the comeback period for Kannada cinema. KGF 2, of course, earned over 1,000 crore. Vikrant Rona, Kicha Sudeep's action thriller did well. Dolu, on the traditional art form of Dolu Kunita, Gandhada Guddi, also on Karnataka's rich and diverse physical heritage, 777 Charlie, a unique heartwarming story about the bond between a man and his dog, and Guru Shishyaru, a sports drama on the obscure game of Kho-Kho.